been such a fun year. Look back on memories that I'll have for the rest of my life. First, when I started playing AJGA, I was a little overwhelmed by the competition. Just like I'd look at the invitational guys and think, you know, I'll never be playing there, I'll never be good enough. And to now have player of the year, it's very humbling to look back on.
So one day, you know, he was asking me, hey, can you come out here and show me how to hit a ball? And it wasn't, he's 4 years old. Yeah. We get out there, I hand him his 8-iron, and I'm like, all right, now just keep your left arm straight and just swing through it. And, you know, I'm like, I hope to God he just makes contact. Like, it'd be great if he just made contact, it'd be great. And so he stick the ball on the ground, and he hits it, and it's a 5-yard draw, you know, to this stump, like out in the middle of the yard. And I was like, oh my God. I was like, I can't even hit a draw. Like, what's going on?
My brother and I are really close. We've been close for a long time. It's pretty cool to have him be the first one to teach me.
You know, I've always said that, you know, it takes a great player before it takes a great coach to help him get there.
Sam has been a phenomenal golfer throughout his career, and he's a great person.
He's one of the greatest guys I've ever met.
I mean, he's just all around good guy. He's fun to be around.
Anything he ever did, he did it with 100% or nothing.
I mean, I can't tell you how many times he's up at 6 o'clock in the morning before school going to putt or going to chip, and he works hard at it. He loves the game.
He deserves it because, you know, just he's a good guy, you know, he's got a good heart.
He is the most self-motivated person, even at 18, even at 15. I mean, he was the most self-motivated person that I knew.
I mean, his work ethic is like crazy. He works harder than anyone I've ever met.
I always knew that Sam, when he put his mind to something, he would do it. If it's God willing, he would try his hardest and he would do it.
Goals, I'd like to get player of the year. That's been a goal of mine since I started playing in these.
We go to the Sunny Hana, and he stopped and looked at me and he said, Dad, is it ever going to be my time? You know, that was, couldn't believe it that he said that. Fast forward the rest of the summer. I mean, I think Rolex maybe was the next tournament after that. And you know what he did at Rolex. The next tournament after that was the PGA Junior. I mean, from that point forward, he didn't have, I don't think he finished out of the top five and played awesome. And I told him, it's your time. It's here, it happened. And he was grateful for it.
Yeah, I mean, the whole lot to me. That was really my main goal coming into this year. I've had so many people help me along the way to achieve this, and was really grateful for the opportunity.